Hello and welcome to Proverbial Gaming. This is Brad, and I have got this message from this guy who wants me to put a tutorial up, and the tutorial is how do I put it on YouTube and save to the computer, which is obviously iMovie. I shall show you this, Mr. Midget Sam, as your name is. So basically, you could open up iMovie and say I have a clip. That, and then basically mute that. You got your clip. So then after that, you got your movie, done all final adjustments. You go to share, and you can either send it export using QuickTime, which you should have because you got a Mac. Where to save it is to say desktop and say Sam, as your name is, and there make sure it's I'll just change that, make sure it's QuickTime Movie or MPEG-4 QuickTime Movie, and use most recent settings. You don't do anything about that, that's all good. And then you want to save that. Basically, it's just rendering the video. It shouldn't take too long at all. You see, it's just going slowly. If you got any more tutorials that you want me to do, then just send Proverbial Gaming a message and I can get back to that. I'll give Mr. Midget Sam's channel on the screen or the description, so check him out. He has some really good videos, so you best check them out. So yeah, if you want me to do any more tutorials on any of your videos, then by all means do. Right, I'll just speed up this bit. Okay, the finalising has just been finished, and if you say it to just or say go to the file we saved it, and there it is right there. Then basically you just gotta open it. And there we go. You got your clip in QuickTime Player, so you could upload that straight to YouTube now, which is always good. You could do that. Or as I do, generally what I do instead of doing that, which is a lot quicker in my favour, is you can go to share and then straight to YouTube. Okay, this is really, really easy to do. Go to YouTube, type in your password, title, everything, your tags, and press next and then next, and it finalises a video in whatever HD say you want, and then it uploads it straight to YouTube through iMovie, which I think is really clever, considering not very many programs do that nowadays. So thank you, Apple, for that. But yeah, that's been a quick tutorial of how to finalize videos onto your Mac. It's really simple. Just keep note of that if you want, like I've done. There you go here. And there you go, look. Should export in real time movie, file, finalise movie. Just keep it notes somewhere and it's always useful. Alright, this has been Proverbial Gaming. It's been Brad. Out.